We're going to close with a prayer and just a dedication of Linda's life to God once again as she moves forward. Would you just stand with me?